class of four speckled park heifers.
And many thanks, Judge Mader. First place and coming right back in for our Speckled Park Heifer Calf Championship will be entry number 2062. That's INC Virginia 4G from INC Cattle Company, the Harassum Chucks of Saskatoon. And she'll be joined by second place from Wayne Meekin of Outback Stock Farms in Sturgeon County with Outback Bella Jill 2G entry 2065. If you're marking your show program on the second split of heifer calves in the Speckled Park Show, entry 2060 is third, 2062 first, 2065 is second, and entry 2059 is fourth in class. They'll be coming back into the ring now for our Heifer Calf Championship in our Speckled Park Show, and then we'll be moving into our Grand Champion Female Drive. Just moving some show numbers around so that we can get our four heifer calves back into ring number one for our Speckled Park Heifer Calf Championship.
Over in ring two, we have our class number four. This is our mature cow class. In this class, we have three different breeds represented. We have Bronvay, Galloway, and Solaire. And as our judge, Pete Smith, is just making his final deliberations, we want to thank those that are volunteering to assist in the AOB show, or as we often refer to it as, the all other breeds.
And Tracy, in ring number one, our Heifer Calf Championships coming into the ring now. Leading the way, first place in the first split of Heifer Calves, entry 2066. Outback Prairie Lily 120G from Outback Stock Farms of Sturgeon County, Alberta. That's Wayne Meekin and crew. Second place in that class is entry 2058. Wolf Lake Glory 82G from Wolf Lake Speckle Park, the Brundagees of Bonnyville, Alberta. And then from our second split, first place entry 2062, INC Cattle Company, the Harassum Chucks of Saskatoon with INC Virginia 4G. And in second place, from Outback Stock Farms once again of Sturgeon County, entry 2065, Outback Bella Jill 2G. In ring number one, this is the Speckled Park Heifer Calf Championship.
And over in ring number two, we're ready for comments from Judge Pete Smith on our mature cow class.
Cow, I got in top spot here. You really got to admire the udder she's got on her. Maybe gives up a little bit there on the hind end there. I'd like to see her just a little bit thicker, but she sure has a meat wagon on her for a calf. You got to love him. And that's what it's all about. If you're selecting bulls, herd bulls got to have some meat to them and some substance, and that guy does. Coming down into second place there, she's doing a heck of a job on that calf. Maybe gives up a little bit on the udder there, but you really have to admire what she's doing to her calf there as well. Third place cow, she's just not behaving herself, just 100%. She's got a real nice heifer calf. It's going to be interesting to see her when she hits a year old. I mean, she's got a lot of room to grow there. Thanks.
Thank you, Pete. So first in our mature division is the entry from Swiss Tradition Bronvay with Swiss Tradition Bonita 23D and bull calf Swiss Tradition Gyro 24G at side. Second in class entry 1010 from Robertson West Livestock with Arway Bangles 11B and bull calf RWL Grizzly 11G at side. And third entry 1012 from Care Farm Solaire with Care's Miss Pulled Zandra 1X, and heifer calf cares Miss Plold Glamour Girl 10G at side.
And in ring number one, it's all heifer calves, and Judge Jill Mader is now going to help us learn about our heifer calf champions. Here's Judge Jill.
Well, this is an outstanding selection of top four Speckle Park heifers out here. I imagine that we'll see most of these heifers back next year and in the years to come. But of course, we'd love to see more Speckle Parks every year to come out here. So I encourage you guys all to bring out as many as you can, because it's sure interesting to see the quality and the type of kinds out here. And Riley and I appreciate all four of these heifers for what they are and what they're going to bring to each respective herd. And with that, he's going to select his champion heifer calf and then his reserve.
And thank you, Jill. Of course, our next class into the ring for the Speckle Park Show will be our grand champion female. And representing the heifer calves in that grand champion drive will be entry 2066. Congratulations to Outback Stock Farms with Outback Prairie Lily 120G. Entry 2066 is our heifer calf champion, and staying with the same class, second place in our first split, entry 2058, Wolf Lake Speckle Park's Wolf Lake Glory 82G is our reserve heifer calf champion. So that's entry 2066 and 2058 becoming our heifer calf champion and reserve heifer calf champion of our 2019 Farm Fair International Speckle Park Show. They'll be moving right on into the ring for our next class, which is the declaration of the champion Speckle Park female and the opportunity to vie on Supreme Saturday for the Ram truck sitting right there in the ring, courtesy of Farm Fair sponsor Ram. A hardworking truck with a whole lot of class to boot. The 2019 Ram Heavy Duty is a champion at this ring. And there's going to be a Speckle Park female to join them in just a few moments' time. And so with them in the ring, we'll reintroduce you to our champions, and we'll start off with our heifer calf champion, entry 2066, from Wayne Meekin of Sturgeon County, Alberta's Outback Stock Farms. That's Outback Prairie Lily 120G, entry 2066. With that outstanding young showman on the halter, that is our heifer calf champion, and she's joined by the reserve heifer calf champion, another veteran showman and exhibitor out there, on entry 2058, Wolf Lake Glory 82G, from the Brundage family of Bonnyvale, Alberta, Wolf Lake Speckle Park. Our junior champion Speckle Park female
attention
is
in the barns. Can all the peewee exhibitors please come to the show office to get your t-shirts? All peewee exhibitors to the show office for your t-shirts.
Our junior champion Speckle Park female is entry 2051, INC Brooks and Dunn 7F, from INC Cattle Company of Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, and Ted Stallings, our reserve junior champion female. Entry 2052, once again from INC, this time co-owned with Panorama Farms, with INC Savannah 71F. And rounding out the field, our senior champion female, the two-year-old cow-calf pair, entry 2056, Wolf Lake Emerald 30E with Wolf Lake Gandalf 67G bullcalf at side, from the Brundages of Bonnyvale, Dan and Heather, and family of Wolf Lake Speckle Park. This is our grand champion Speckle Park female class. Our judges for the Speckle Park Show are Riley and Jill Mader, one of our nation's leading seed stock producers at Mader Ranches down Carstairs Way, with a bull sale the third Friday of February, as it has been for decades, offering one of the most progressive sets of Simmental bulls that you're going to find anywhere in the world. Thank you. And Riley and Jill have had some discussion. Riley's going to tell us all about it now with comments from our judge on our Grand Champion Speckle Park female class. Folks, here's Riley.
Thanks, Rob. We're certainly very pleased with the females we saw out here, and certainly pleased with the females we have out here in the championship drive. We saw a lot of different types and a lot of different kinds, and I know it wasn't huge in numbers, but I think the quality was certainly tremendous. Something else I wanted to point out, I guess, as we watched the female show was the amount of youth you guys have in your breed out here showing. That's certainly pretty awesome to see. I mean, we all know that they are the future of all of our breeds. And good on you guys for getting them involved, getting them out on the show halter. I know there's a big crew that it takes in the back in the barn to get these cattle ready, and the presentation of all the cattle we saw out here in front of us has been tremendous. We got a couple females, I guess, out in the ring here that we look at and we really see the wow factor, I guess, in them. We look at a couple females that we're going to use for champion and reserve that I think will make a big impact in the programs that they're representing. They'll make a big impact in the breed, and I know you guys have been having some great sales, and I think females that we're going to use here are you're going to hear a lot more of, I think, down the road in the future years to come, whether it be embryos, whether it be progeny. But congratulations to all these exhibitors. Let's put our hands together for this champion femaleship drive, and Jill will go pick a couple champions.
Thank you, Judge Mater. Judge Jill on the lookout now for the Grand and Reserve Grand Champion. That young man will be doing the boot scootin' boogie. INC Brooks and Dunn, 7F, entry 2051, is our Grand Champion Speckle Park female. Congratulations to INC Cattle Company, Janice and Rob Harasimchuk, and Ted Stallings, along with INC Cattle Company on our Grand Champion. And our Reserve Grand Champion will be going to Wayne Meekin of Outback Stock Farms with Outback Prairie Lily 120G, entry 2066. Is our reserve champion female. So our junior champion goes grand, our heifer calf champion goes reserve. Bringing in that high priced help. Thank you, Cole, for giving some Saskatoon folks your skill over the course of Farm for International 2019. Once again, our Grand Champion female of our Speckle Park Show, entry 2051, from INC Cattle Company, INC Brooks and Dunn 7F, the reserve, our heifer calf champion, entry 2066, Outback Prairie Lily 120G, from Outback Stock Farms of Sturgeon County.
And over in ring number two, we have made the executive decision to do a senior championship. So even though it's not in your show program, this is what is happening. So we have our first place from the two-year-old class, class number three, exhibited by Bonwick Brownvay with Swiss Tradition Puzzle 14E and her heifer calf, Swiss Tradition Piece at Side. And from our mature cow class, class number four, our class winner from Swiss Tradition Brownvay with Swiss Tradition Bonita 23D and Bull Calf Swiss Tradition Gyro 24G at side. And second in that mature class from Robertson West Livestock, entry 1010 with Arway Bangles 11B and Bull Calf RWL Grizzly 11G at side. So Judge Pete Smith, this is your senior championship. We would ask